before speaking about the football, I want to say that I am really very sorry about what happened yesterday in Leicester. I am really very sorry for the family. I am really very sorry for the club, for the players, for the fans. So I think that we have to talk about it before speaking only about football.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.